pass is closed right now because of avalanche danger. The pass got about 10 inches of snow in the last 24 hours, not to mention 100 mile an hour winds.